highly convinced that this show was made for pedophiles. Everybody like Gumball, but these motherfuckers crossed the line with that booty shit. These niggas is young ass boys, bro.
Gotta go.
You keep your spare glasses in a safe?
I can't see them.
Don't worry, Cow and Chicken violated. They was in it. Shit, SpongeBob been in this shit for I don't know how long. I mean, as many episodes as you've seen. I don't know how you know. Fucking. Think him was a damn tranny. Just got grown man pedophiles just drooling at the screen. What the fuck?